Kyrgyzstan, a land rich in history, good food, great people, and budding marijuana plants everywhere. Everywhere. And yet, everyone does opium. Can't explain that.